Mr. President, almost 10 years have passed since Russian military forces invaded Georgia. Today, Russian troops still occupy Abkhazia and South Ossetia and threaten Georgia, including key transit links, railways and pipelines connecting the region and Europe. Although there is a ceasefire agreement in place, Russia still refuses to implement it. Instead, since 2011, Russia has implemented a policy of illegal fence and barrier constructions to move the borders forward, to separate communities and divide the Georgian population. People also disappear in the occupied territory. They are being held in detention. The destiny of many is unknown until their dead bodies are returned to their families. Colleagues, we should never forget that Georgia is the victim of the Russian aggression, not the other way around. And with more than 20% of its internationally recognized territory occupied, Georgia was, is, and will remain our reliable partner of the EU and NATO. Thank you.